Hi, I'm Mike Purdy with Expert Village, and we're editing video with Sony Vegas. We've created a credit roll in the last lesson, but the credit roll is longer than our actual video. How can we fix that? Click on the end of the credit roll, hold down your control key, slide it, left mouse button down, slide it back as far as you need to. We're speeding it up so that it will last the same length of time as our video. Then when we play it...
Hi, I'm Mike Purdy for Expert Village.
See our video.
Today we're talking about editing video with Sony Vegas.
Okay. What happened at the same time is we got rid of the transparency, so you can no longer see the video through that. Notice that? We can fix that by simply go to Styles, Background Color. Okay, black background color has been turned to black. So what we need to do is change the background color to clear. See? We take the transparency value, move it all the way down to clear. So the background color is actually transparent. Then that restores that. So that if we play it from the beginning...
Hi, I'm Mike Purdy for Expert Village. And today we're talking about editing video with Sony Vegas.
And that's how you add a credit roll to a video.